Hello, everybody. This is Cinema Cody, and I'm going to do another request. This one is from Clinton Shepard. They really like Liliac. I haven't done a Liliac song in a while, and I do want to watch lots more Liliac. I love them. They suggested Seven Nation Army. They did a cover of that. I love that song. She's in the room now. I've told her to be quiet and she keeps making background noises. I'm sorry about that. Em, come on.
I stubbed my toe.
You're doing it on purpose.
I actually stubbed my toe.
Well, then chill out. Don't do things that will cause you to stab your toe. Okay. What was I saying? I love that song, The White Stripes. I love their version. They're the original version, right? As far as I know, they were. And then I've seen Melanie. Now I'm forgetting. Is it Melanie Martinez? It's Melanie Martinez, right? You know what I'm talking about. She usually has like half, like her hair is like half white, half black or whatever, and she dresses up like a doll a lot and does these creepy videos, and I love her music. Miss Potato Head, or Potato Head, and Pacify Her, Alphabet Boy. She did a cover of that song on, I think it was The Voice she was on. And I love that version even better than the White Stripes version, because she slowed it down and made it kind of more eerie, and it's a female voice, and I tend to like female singers better than male singers. Okay, I'm gonna Seven Nation Army by Liliac. Cut her hair. Done. like no good place to pause. I'm just like, there is no place to pause. I love this. It's amazing. I love her hair cut and the red hair and her boots and her siblings are all looking amazing. The video is amazing, is great looking. I love it. They're rocking hard. I might like this version better than the White Stripes version. I don't know. I like all three versions I've heard. Melanie Martinez, the White Stripes, this one. Melanie Martinez is still my favorite though. Just because it's so stripped down. Great request. Love this song. Definitely putting it on my playlist. You're
Subscribe to our
welcome.
YouTube channel, comment, like, and share.
Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you won't miss out on any videos.
We want to give a shout out to all our Patreons for all their wonderful support.
Rock on and rock hard!
Alrighty then. That was awesome. Loved it. So there we go. Looks like I don't have a Liliac playlist because I think I've only done one song so far. But if I do a couple more, I'm going to make my own playlist for Liliac because they have a lot of stuff, a big catalog to go through, which I intend on going through eventually. Like, subscribe, leave comments down below. Any more suggestions? On Liliac or anything else random. And have a nice day.